We would like to give a special thanks to our sponsor, Goldieblox, who partnered with us to make this video. I'm Froggy, and we are going to hack along with Goldieblox, where we take the projects from their YouTube channel and make them in miniature. So they look just like Goldie's, well, as much as we can, but they're for dolls. They just made a magnetic Zen garden. So let's give it a try. To make our magnetic Zen garden, we are using popsicle sticks, sand, a bottle of old nail polish, glitter, cardstock, refrigerator magnets, clear plastic from packaging, acrylic paint, and glue. And remember to always have adult supervision when working with hot objects. I start by taking 4 jumbo popsicle sticks, mark and measure 2 at 5 inches, and the other 2 at 3 inches. Cut on the lines drawn. Now I'm going to glue these together to make a rectangle. On second thought, this side looks a little long to me. So let's cut it down to 4 inches. Yeah, I think I like that size a little better. Glue the popsicle sticks together. I'm using hot glue. However, you can use tacky glue. It'll just take a little longer. To make the frame for our garden, cut a rectangle of clear plastic from packaging that is a little larger than the frame. Glue the frame on top. I'm using my hot glue gun to get a good seal. We don't want any of the sand coming out. Carefully trim the excess plastic. Cut popsicle sticks to fit around the edge. Paint all of the wood. While waiting for it to dry, cut popsicle sticks that are about 1.5 inches long. Stack and glue a few together to make a block. Make 4, paint them, trace the frame onto a piece of cardstock, cut out 2, glue them together to make it thicker. Take an old bottle of nail polish that has the little ball bearing on the inside. Pour out the polish and use a nail polish remover to get the ball out. After cleaning it off, place it inside of the frame. Add sand. This is about 2 teaspoons. Add glitter. Mix it up to make sure it is the color that you want. Ooh, it's like golden sand. Glue the cardstock to the frame, sealing the sand on the inside. With the clear plastic side facing up, glue the cut popsicle sticks around the edges so that it looks like a shadow box. Glue the blocks underneath at the corners. To cover these messy edges, I'm going to cut and glue on another round of popsicle sticks, touch up the paint, and once it dries, we can use a refrigerator magnet to move the ball bearing from underneath the table so we can make designs in the sand. Wow, this is cool! Be sure to check out Goldieblox's YouTube channel to see how their magnetic Zen garden works. Thank you for joining us while we hacked along with Goldieblox. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell and follow us on Instagram at MyFroggyStuff and the Frog Vlog. And we will see you next time. Bye!